So we keep all our animals outside in nature, how it's supposed to be.
So that is Cindy's house, like you can see, her name is on it. There's a little flap in front, just for the cold or the rain to help her. And she have two new residents. And yeah, Betsy and Benny is staying with her all day long. Just inside here because they feel like she's their mother. They love being here with her.